Multitasking.
Oh wow, way to start off the video, you dangus. Welcome back, guys, to what would have been episode 5, but the first one screwed up and didn't record our commentary. Shut your pie hole. I'm here with friends and or maybe possibly not relatives, but maybe yes. Red 40, Patty Cake, the Baker's Man, who neither one really have a YouTube channel worth mentioning. And, wow. Shots fired. And, Jabberdoodle, who is, Rome.
Moderately popular.
Moderately popular.
What?
Slash, oh, wow, conceded. Rome Total War, self-proclaimed aficionado. But,
someone's gonna look and laugh at
me. I don't even know how to spell that word.
Use a dictionary, what? You scumbag.
What word?
Aficionado.
But, anyways, we're not arguing over dictionary text, okay? Basically, guys, whatever you missed was not important. I just got a ring that gives me 40 poise, which basically keeps me from getting stunned to death. And this shield, no shit, Sherlock. And, this grass crest shield, which gives me a stamina regen bonus that basically makes it so, like, I flip. And then my stamina's like, oh, hi, we're back. So, you know, whatever. But I think what we're going to try to do is do a little bit of co-oper jolliness. Wow, that was the gayest thing. No, what we're going to do is do a little bit of jolly cooperation and try to
jolly
be...
Jolly cooperation.
Not much better.
It's actually in the game.
Like Dark Souls stuff.
In jolly cooperation.
Jolly cooperation.
Yeah,
that really happens. Yeah. You guys are gonna make my head explode.
What? I'm actually helping.
Oh,
you can
hear. You're so sweet. We're gonna. Anyways, we're gonna try to get a few co-op missions and help some people.
Co-op.
Actually, you're gonna make me fight you in real life. But we're going to try to get some sunlight medals because I'm thinking of having some type of faith build, whatever that may be. And we'll go from there. But I want to get some experience in before I actually fight the gargoyles. Patty Cake, the baker's man back here, is just like cracking up because he's a weenie. And if he doesn't stop kicking my chair, I'm going to break every bone in his leg.
Kid is riding a bike, though.
With no handlebars. But I actually want to show... Would you shut the F to the H up and just let me speak?
What's the H?
Oh, the letter... that was... Alright, that was totally...
F to the H is G to the head.
Yes, it was.
Okay, yeah. But, I know, thank you.
But I do want to show one thing before I actually do co-op and or get invaded. Hello, floaty words.
Whoa.
Jabberdoodle... was or Jabberdude or whatever he likes to call himself in his spare time.
Jabberdude
wanted me to show him how to beat the Knight of Bernanke in here. That's really like the legit name.
Really? Yes. It was just Tower Knight.
No. We just call him that because he looks just like the Tower Knight from Demon Souls. But wow.
A large fella.
He's also blind apparently.
He's like, where did he go?
Can you backstab him?
Nope.
Yeah. No?
You can't backstab him.
I swear I thought.
Nope.
Doesn't work. Well, see, maybe it'll help once I can actually wield the pike.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, I got it. I am the greatest dodger of all time. Woo! Yeah. What do you drop?
Smacks back. Smack self and back with the back of your halberd.
Yep. I am the greatest. Okay, so we're just going to put my summon sign down and see if someone will... It shouldn't take too long.
That's floating messages of any word.
I don't know, but if my frame rate doesn't hurry the Jeebus right back up to 30. There. Oh, you're 28. Why are you going to be a D-hole about that?
30.
You're 29.
What does that 31. Floating message say?
Wait, why is it going to 60?
It won't let me. Oh, it will let me. Try wings. That's pretty damn ironic, to be honest. That's pretty.
It is floating after all.
Oh, if you didn't notice, like his little player icon was Solaire.
Mm-hmm.
When you get so many likes on a message, your little player badge changes. So.
People like that.
What are those like? I'm just curious because I have a bow and that's not what it is. What are those little arrows under your stamina bar?
Those are the stamina
buff for the grass crest shield. Whenever you get a buff for specific stats, there'll be a little icon like the armor buff is plus 40 poise for the Wolf Ring. The green is for the stamina for the Grass Crest Shield. There's other ones, like sometimes they're yellow arrows. Don't ask me what those are because I just don't pay attention. But whatever the ring is that you have, oh wow, I'm a dingus and was trying to sneak up on him, but whatever.
Pike's pretty fast.
Halberd. you didn't hear anything he said. Because it was this utter blasphemy against, you know.
What, saying?
Gwyn.
Fair enough.
In between my legs. Why you no summon me? You know, I really, really don't want to do the gargoyles now. I was kind of like, oh, I want to do co-op because I like co-op. And blah, blah, blah.
Okay, legitimate question.
Yes.
You're running, do you have the 60 FPS thing?
Yes.
So it's just like a graphical load thing?
It it makes, yeah, the PC version originally only ran at 30 FPS. And so there's literally a fix called DS fix, Dark Souls fix, and it makes it run at 60 frames per second.
Well, can you lower the settings slightly or something?
Nope.
Really?
It's
just stock here.
Yep. But it like compared to JD's over there in the background, like it runs extremely fast. Except for sometimes, like, recording, the frame rate drops a little bit, but I think I know how I can get around that. I think I'm going to try putting my summon sign down on this area, but I'm going to parkour the... Oh, yep, there it goes. Woo! Run! But I think I'm going to try getting summoned from down here, because I think more people need co-op through the whole area than anything. And chances are, I will probably get invaded here, which is always neat. Who's making noise back there?
Bilbo.
Oh, hi Bilbo.
Wait, are you Bilbo?
No.
We're all Bilbo.
I think we're all a little bit Bilbo at heart.
You hated that movie.
Who?
We're not doing movie reviews on this channel, okay?
Not yet.
No, you have to do the Batman one. Like, not everything. Not yet.
Can we review Batman?
We could, but then we get sued by,
would we?
You know, Nolan North.
I haven't even seen the movie anyway.
Nolan North isn't even in that movie. What am I talking about?
Let's see if that dragon's
Christopher
back
Nolan?
There.
Remember
Christopher Nolan.
Yeah, see if the dragon's there.
I'm probably very wrong, man.
Probably.
Maybe.
I will see if the dragon is here, and I'll also kill all of you.
Dang.
Wow. I thought there for a second, I thought that guy threw you.
No.
It was perfect timing. He hit you, and then you went flying.
No, he doesn't faze me. I am Man Mannington.
So you're actually a woman?
So what's the power attack for the back step on this thing?
I will show you in just a Alfredo.
There
he is.
Man.
Yeah, for some reason on your jabs game, it like refuses to like have the like Wyvern, the Hellkite Wyvern like activate on the bridge once you've gotten rid of him. So I don't even know, man.
Why are you running into the wall?
You'll see. Oh, you will see.
Have you killed the dragon?
Nope. There's no reason to. I've killed him with arrows, and then they patched it right after that to where, like, you can't even see him. And he, like, heals.
Yeah, he does.
Woo! Oh. Wow, guy, wait up. Hold on for dear life, buddy, we're getting on. All right, we made it. Dragon. The Wyvern, not dragon, will fly away. He's like, no, you took my M&Ms. And, you know. Oh, I'm being summoned. Hallelujah. Getting some PvP up on hill.
What's wrong with Cliff and, you know, send you back to your planet?
That would be both funny and horrifying at the same time.
It's like, no.
The spikiest owl 93. He's looking pretty legit.
Looks like he's following his name.
He's got the east-west shield and the longsword. Woo! I can't heal, by the way. The host has to heal. He looks so good on PC.
Did you get the black armor patch or whatever?
I really want to get that actually. There's a black leather patch for the warrior set, the armor the guy is wearing in front of me. It makes it black leather instead of standard like what his.
Oh, he's gonna kill the black knight.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna go do. We're gonna play pinball with him.
I think it's kind of funny that he summoned you, and then this is what he decides to do.
No, we do stuff like this all the time.
Of all things.
You literally play pinball with him. Like, one person backstabs him and then gets his aggro, then the other person does.
Failed,
and what the hell are you doing, Spiky Owl?
Don't die.
That right there will launch you into the air. Oh, wow, that was pretty impressive. Get your shit over here. Backstab him! What are you doing?
The host is about to die, that's why.
No, he ain't.
He missed.
We are the world's best team.
If he throws you up in the air, can you fall off the tower?
But he can actually knock you off that hole right there.
Yeah.
And then you fall all the way down here and probably die. I actually ran away from him one time and like barrel rolled off of that and still lived. Where the hell?
You.
Hey, don't be an ass.
Fight the pig.
You see what he's doing though? No, I ain't gotta fight the pig anyway. But he's doing exactly like what I said before. Where, like, you can actually lure these.
Yeah, that's what I did, too.
It's actually extremely smart. But if he doesn't be careful, he's going to get his weenie chopped off. Oh, you got a problem? Oh, shit.
Yeah, you got a problem.
Oh, please heal. I don't have heal yet. Because I'm a jabroni.
I have you.
Whoa, aren't you just the sweetest little piece of pie?
I have you.
I told you to go get it.
Yeah.
Hey, at least I listened.
That's actually usually what I do. But I wasn't sure what kind of build I wanted, and I actually didn't level up. He got the heal miracle earlier. That's it. But I actually 69 damage. 69 is the best 9. But
what about the best 6? Is
there one? No. Don't be a.
What?
I am. Wow, he's not chasing after me. Just toss it in there. Toss it in the fire. Or don't.
He's gonna try to stab him.
Yep. Oh, your dickhole.
Nice job.
No, backstab him. Yes.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh, dear.
And that was with a howler, too. They're both all the way through it. Yeah.
He didn't want to know what a suppository was, and then he took one in the butt. So, he's probably trying to save his ecstasies for the boss, because what happens is, if you summon an ally or not, you can't actually rest at a bonfire. Oh, shit. You can't actually rest
at... What happens if you die in another person's world?
You just go back to your world, like a Poonan, and...
Do you lose anything?
Nope.
That's nice.
It is nice.
Do you get souls for killing stuff here?
Yep. And, that's cool. And you get half of all... Like, I'm getting 10 right now.
Yeah.
But, oh, shit.
Good lord.
He did the manliest of all jumps. But it's I don't see a lot of people use the east-west shield, but you know, that's enough of a buffer to keep me from dying, so. You got a problem?
Whoa, that was weird.
I just went Super Saiyan and, you know, did that Goku instant transmission right behind him.
Through him?
Through him, in fact. I actually...
There's like, you can name any anime for that, basically.
Pretty much Bleach. We're not talking about anime either, because... Oh, Everyone just subscribed, now unsubscribed.
Everyone does.
They're like,
what?
No, like, he's talking about, like, people are kind of, like, look how many souls I have.
Okay.
6. Wow, you're obsessed with that number.
I told you 69 is the best 9.
Maybe the number follows him, though.
It actually does. Now that I've, like, started, like, I watch damage numbers. I yeah, and then now it pops up like all the time, like me. And
that might be a problem.
No. Pops up like my willy. Way to ruin the joke, man. Wait, stay classy, gentlemen. No. You mother. No. You. No. You go this way. You dumb. I could've. I'm gonna make you find him your goddamn self.
Don't. He could die.
No, he's clearly played it more than once because he's Or maybe not. Maybe he just watched Epic Name Bros' video on how to jump attack these guys.
But that's done. That is all it takes, man. He's like jumping around all over the place, struggling with it. You just like one shot it.
That's what I'm gonna do. Like, eh. Whatevs. I'm also female, and you can't touch me. Yeah, you can't touch me.
Bearing your bare chest at him. You have a bare chest.
I. You're so funny. Huh?
Yeah.
Swing your spear at me. Or no, no, my life is over.
It looks like you stabbed yourself with your own health.
Well, now I have to start a new game.
What?
I'm just kidding. Yeah, you didn't know that once you died, it deleted your character.
Yeah, that's very hard funny.
Yep.
It is
funny. That's not funny. I will.
You'll grow a new phantom.
I will fight you in the butt.
Why don't you play Minecraft?
Is that a trick question? A twick question?
That's not a thing.
A twit.
That's definitely not a
Yes. No, I'm not gonna play Minecraft.
Oh, unsubscribe.
Oh. Minecraft is like 3/4 of YouTube, and I just don't want to do that.
Puppies and fake porn are 3/4 of YouTube.
Quite true.
Fake porn? Yeah, it's like porn. Click here, and then it's just a video on
Rick Astley.
On yeah, Rick Rolls or you know, burning babies.
It's bad for porn, yeah.
What? What did you say?
Oh.
Yeah.
It is kind of funny. They'll put all ads.
The thing about ads, though, is that's why people get paid on the YouTube. So.
I don't understand how you could not just pull that halberd out of that guy quite easily if there's a ginormous slice in his body.
I did quite easily. Did you not see me just use my foot and not all of my muscles?
You could, like, kind of turn it sideways and make it stop coming back out.
Or I could just, you know, shove it all the way through him and then pick it up.
Yeah, that's true.
This dude. Yeah, I'm going one-on-one with him, by the way. And I just effed it up, and my life is over.
No.
No. I'm being summoned!
That's a terrible time!
Heal! Estus! Roll! Run for your life! So now what's going to happen is when I come back, he's going to be like, I'm going to rape your anus. Oh, look who it is! Spikiest owl. He is the most awesome dude ever. Yeah. Add me on Games for Windows Live, buddy. We'll make it. Oh, you're summoning another.
He should subscribe.
Who? Yeah, Spikiest Owl. Get on my level on YouTube. Which is ground level.
This is chewing through, you know, the
emotions. Well, right now it's ground level, but one day. Oh, you're not going to fucking. There we go. It wouldn't let me, like, press select to emote.
The emoticons to convey that you want to subscribe on YouTube.
A message.
How in the world would you do that? You could leave a message.
If he did, then he would definitely do it.
You could leave a message on the ground.
Please subscribe to my channel.
No, the message says, please, YouTube.
There you go.
Please tub my water.
But how is he supposed to know what your channel is?
Please sacrifice yourself to
YouTube. That guy floated away as I backstabbed him. He has the ghostliest powers to ever man.
Is the pig already dead?
It doesn't respawn.
Oh, I didn't know that.
There are select enemies that don't respawn, like...
The dragon, in my case.
The dragon? Wow, yeah. That's not a dragon.
Whatever.
I love this part of the game.
A legless...
The early game is actually my favorite, yes.
Cool, aggravating right here, though.
I am also, like, you know, Prepare to Die Edition has the DLC. You swing like a Nancy. Oh, you're gonna die.
He plays like Patty.
He literally does. Patty cake. Oh, he's dead. What is your? Oh, I'm coming after you. Hey, let me. You won't let me attack. All
right.
So guess what? Now I have to fight Black Knight. Oh, he is. That's. I think what it does is it spawns you where you started being summoned at. So. Oh wow, I actually do a lot.
You should have chained like 3 blades up his back.
And you should have chained that together.
I should have, but. Oh,
good lord, the stamina.
No!
Oh, the health.
The stamina. Oh.
And
you're dead again.
No, I'm actually not dead again. I'm alive.
I am alive.
I will Estus. You will Estus my D.
I don't think he can.
Yes, he can. Yep, and he can actually jump right off that, too.
Yep.
Smack! There he is.
Yeah, he literally will just, like, jump down. Oh! Well, hello!
Hey, summon that guy.
I'm kind of scared because doing that. Oh, it's
him!
It's
him!
It's
him!
Oh,
God! Bring him to your work.
My life is over. No! You can't have me.
Lose your humanity.
No! It won't reclick! Yeah, no, all I'll do is like.
Bonfire, dude!
I can't.
He's right. Yeah, you can't.
Yeah, it's
thrust up the thing real quick.
No, he's too close.
Yeah, he'll just thrust you.
I'm wondering.
What am I doing?
An issue is being had here. I mean, we pulled Karen through Black Knights.
Oh, God!
Yeah, that was
terrible. What?
That's terrible.
You and me, one on one, by the garbage can, 6 o'clock.
Okay. Garbage cans.
Eastern Standard Time.
Garbage cans.
By the tan. By. What? Okay, so now I have run myself into a predicament. A pickle, if you will. Oh, no! Yes!
You stabbed him a little low there.
You think I care? Kill him! Woo! World's greatest. Time. That's all you're gonna give. That's flawless victory. That's all he gave me was a Titanite chunk. I don't like him anymore. We're gonna try to get summoned again. I'm sorry. No, cause what I don't want to beat the boss here yet. I want
the boss here.
The Bell Gargoyles.
Boss is then.
Yes. Basically, when one is at a certain amount of health, the other one spawns. I think they might actually spawn on a timer because sometimes they, you won't. Most people think that when you kill the first gargoyle, or you get him to half health, the second one will come, but sometimes he will appear when the first gargoyle is like 3/4 of a health bar. So I don't think it matters.
I mean, time based.
That's what I'm thinking. Is it's kind of
time or health based?
Yeah. I think if the battle goes a certain length, he spawns anyway.
Like the Four Kings.
But, yeah, but we're not gonna talk about the Four Kings because we're not there yet, asshat.
I spoiled the game for everybody.
Well, start quit game. No, I'm just kidding.
John dies at the end. Just saying.
What?
Have you read that book yet?
I have not.
Uh-huh, I want.
What? Hey, derail.
It's a movie now.
Derail. My rail.
What kind of folks derail when they do the game stuff?
Yeah, but I don't want to talk about books because
books are boring and for nerds.
We are playing.
What are we doing right now?
Do not frown upon the nerds.
You do realize that 95% of Dark Souls' story is in fact told to you through text.
Well, then why can't we talk about books?
We're not reading books. We're playing Dark Souls.
Well, let's play Dark Souls
we're
then.
Reading 94% of a book.
You've been standing there for about 15.
I want to get summoned, you weenie. Woo! And I killed Black Knight, so there's really not much to do here. I mean, the worst thing that could happen, or 96. I heard that.
This is like sleeping back to back upside down.
Yep.
That's not very
It could be. if you want it to be.
This is a strange event that's happening.
Okay.
He's just laughing at sixes and nines all over the place.
I'm an idiot, just in case y'all didn't know.
You're gonna what?
S your D.
Oh, I thought you said beat it.
Beat it. No. We don't sing Michael Jackson on this channel.
We don't do lots of things on this channel.
We don't.
This is a very strict channel.
I'm basically Nazi Germany, and you guys are everyone else.
Are we Jewish?
You are. I'm not an anti-Semite. I like all peoples. Black, white, orange, and purple. Of all religions. Except for crossbowmen.
Religions, you know.
Crossbowmen?
Yeah, these guys over here. Look at him. He's S-ing the bridge's D.
Too graphic. Cover that up.
16-year-olds, turn the video off now.
I think you just blow it out.
Oh, God.
Edit it. I just was like.
Put a caption at the beginning that says.
Put, like,
mature content.
Yeah.
Rated Peggy 16.
put the little ESRB thing over the.
Yeah. That would be awesome.
Or John Hamm's face. Let's do that.
This is not Halo 4.
John Hamm's not in Halo 4.
John Hannity?
John Hamm.
John Hancock.
John Hamm is.
Hancock.
Hey, I didn't put the D in there.
Hey. that wouldn't be the first time.
Oh,
I win. Oh! That guy's just like F tables. and gravity.
This whole game is F tables.
It really is.
We don't swear on this
channel. No, we don't.
This is the finish.
No, we don't not swear on this channel.
Double negatives.
Unless your name's Patty Cake.
Double negatives are just
Patty, why are you so quiet? That was Patty, ladies and gentlemen.
Can you cricket sound, Patty?
Yes.
Do it. Oh, come on.
You were all, like, super high. Oh! Heal. Spam the Estus. I am.
I keep thinking that's plankton, being someone that was a plankton.
You will become plankton when you enter the other person's world.
Oh, it's the spikiest owl.
Took him off.
This guy is in. I wish there was an emote for that, but actually, I think he is.
He is,
in fact.
You're waving at the skeleton.
Get your spiky owl ass back here. Did I say you could leave?
He's on a mission now.
69!
He's tough.
That was very effective.
Is that going to be like your little.
His attack.
You know, just the number 69?
His
know?
Attack was super effective. It did 69 damage.
That's the name of this episode, 69.
They probably will. Or super effective. I haven't decided yet. I might just say Buster Ass Orgy.
Is
or,
that actually do like a.
The spikiest owl needs an episode made up.
I probably will just call him this episode, The Spikiest Owl Appears. A spiky owl appeared.
There you go.
What are you doing? Go this way.
When did that gate open?
When we opened it, you weenie.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I blame
you. You just have guns in it?
No. You've played Dark Souls, Red.
Does this game have guns in it?
Does this game...
What time is
it? Why are you a girl?
You're going to make me... I need...
A Tylenol PM.
Okay, I'm being
about
annoying
20
now.
Of them.
Why are you going
to
do that?
Hey, now you have to put something at the beginning of the episode that says drugs.
Don't do drugs.
Now I'm gonna have to.
The drill is, controlled substance.
This game won't be allowed to be released in Sweden or Australia now.
Because medicine's illegal over there.
No, you're illegal.
Side.
No, it's not. It's actually inside the point.
Yeah, you can't.
Smoke
in Australia and Sweden.
Oh, wow, you are weak.
You can't smoke juice.
You can't.
Yeah, remember.
But it is this guy's actually dead and he's frozen. Oh, there he goes. And he only did 72 damage with the backstab.
That's funny.
What is wrong with you,
Spike? What sword is he using?
Long sword.
Smoking juice.
Is it updated at all? Like something that... Upgraded at all.
You know what the best name would be? I can't say it. No,
I have a joke.
No,
but
you're not supposed to say your real name, Baker.
Well, Patrick gave him his real name.
Well, game over. I mean, I use my real name. I tell him that I'm Eric. What the heck?
I'm also Eric.
Man, that guy just got destroyed. That was funny.
Are you stupid? It's a good thing I'm here to help you.
You seem to be having a hard time.
Why are you riding my ass?
Because you're a female and he's a male, actually... and you are the last humans on the planet.
Oh, apparently. We're actually...
That guy has a very large scimitar.
That's what your mom said.
Sorry.
Oh, excuse me.
Why did... Never mind.
Why do...
Is that thing still floating there?
Yep.
Yeah, apparently it's very popular and everybody wants to stay there.
Yep.
I wonder how they did that.
With a glitch. It's actually literally under boob height.
You can just take a break, set them on it.
Why would you put your brake on a girl?
No.
You want the girl to put her brakes on you?
No.
Yes. Brakes like Drake's.
You're going to really surprise the actual player. No, keep walking this way. Surprise the... Yeah, there you go.
Oh, no. Yeah, he was facing away.
Yeah. Lead it over to him. I wonder if he knows how to fight it.
Well, he only does... He 42 damage! Look at him. He's like, hack. You realize that I basically killed him for you. You did, like... Like, if this was Pokemon... You would be the and like a
happy
like
and you're a, just making a, you're just talking shit.
It would be a double battle and
oh we can't swear.
What? Oh, we've been invaded.
Really?
Dog spit Thernalus?
Thernalus.
Thernal anus.
Thermal
anus.
This was a clean channel.
No, it's not.
It is actually underground.
What?
Because F.
Because it It pretty much, wow, he is...
It is fire.
Oh! Praise in!
Where's the Lion King music?
Dubstep. Summoning Phantom. Can I wave?
Yes.
No, don't!
You just... Oh, excuse me, do you have a problem?
It was gonna wait till you started waving and
attacking. That's what I was thinking, was I should wait. Oh!
Is that a bastard sword?
No, that's the Claymore.
He's really fast. Actually.
He's mid-rolling. I mean, I fast roll. Oh, you stay the hell away. Oh, I hit you. Phantom, not cleavage, but beavage.
Beavage.
Oh, he is got high level gear for right now.
You got steel armor.
No, that's not steel. It's the dark wraith set.
God damn, sword is a lot longer than a sword.
Oh no, he's using the sway hit. No! No! Beavage, what have you done?
Did he kill you?
Beavage has been victorious.
What just happened?
The claymore is a lot longer than it seems.
I actually contributed more than Beavage over there and Spiky.
Spiky ran away.
What I think I'm going to try to do is hurry
up. I didn't see him fight at all.
No, I'm going to try to hurry up and get over there and see if he'll summon me because he's not going to run all the way back here. Screw you, man.
So is leveling up completely pointless?
For the most part.
I mean,
yeah, you should never level up. You should just be the
I mean, aside from the getting weapons thing, I mean, you do get some bonuses from raising your stats.
Yeah, but I mean, people do soul level 1 runs that they literally raise no stats.
I mean, I know that, but
level 1, one hit kill.
It's perfectly fine to level everything up a whole bunch, too, isn't it?
I mean, not really. I mean, the PvP standard is like 100 to 120, like level wise.
Again, remember, I don't play online.
Because you're a jabroni. No.
Jabroni doesn't sound like an insult.
Yes, it is. It's the same as like scrub lord, basically. Scrub your anus. You feel
that would hurt a lot.
You filthy animal. I'm just gonna keep running because people are chasing me. So I'm gonna walk up here and fight.
Ding dong.
Ding dong. Oh! You can't even see my moves.
He's like kicked his face off your sword.
Yeah, he dropped something.
I dropped his hammer.
Did you?
Nope.
Oh,
I'm getting invaded. You see that?
Nope.
You see the fog wall? The fog wall. The
fog wall was there before.
No, it wasn't. It was in his world because he was being... Oh! Lolman EX.
He's probably going to be really good.
This guy is probably trolling all the bitches.
Which I guess includes...
I could actually alt F4 out and just...
Don't
run! Oh, someone's on. Yes,
Motorcycle. He's probably.
That guy was the guy that invaded me, and he's also like that's like the coolest Japanese name I've ever seen in my entire life.
Was it
Moto Mekazawa? That guy
has some style.
That guy's.
He looks almost exactly.
Giant Dad. It's Giant Dad. You guys don't know who Giant Dad is.
Oh, your tummy rumbled.
I'm kind of hungry. I already ate my hamburger. Oh, he's looking at me with
distaste, or very much taste.
With glasses, that's tough. You trying to hit him?
I did 29. My anus.
You're in trouble.
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't know why I said you're like 4 times.
Oh, one shot, one kill.
Well then,
yeah, he's blaming.
This nigga is trolling.
I bet I'm guessing he's a low level New Game Plus character.
Yep.
Do you get to keep all of your stuff in the game post?
Yep.
That's awesome.
But the thing about it is, like, people can, like, stay low level. Oh, no, my humanity!
It's all.
They can stay low level but be really good. And...
Yeah, they can...
Die.
Well, like, I think Giant Dad builds, like, him, that's what it's called, can be pretty much, like, level 100 or so. But...
That guy almost killed
But me. I think he's actually lower level than that.
Don't lose your humanity, you'll... Get mad.
Oh, I will.
Doesn't even have any.
Oh, shit.
He's about to die anyway.
Heal.
You're dead.
No, not.
Oh, that was close.
Look, y'all. Oh, shit. No!
Told you.
Well.
I guess fast forward is in effect now.
We're just,
having some bad luck all of a sudden.
Technical difficulties.
Pretty technical difficulties. No, I'm just kidding. We're going to actually...
You have a lot of souls.
We're just gonna... No, I don't.
On the ground over there.
Oh, no, I don't, because they're all gone.
He's got nothing.
That's okay, then.
No, it's not.
You have nothing, Eric.
Feels Batman. Oh, what the...
Wow, oh, the guy came from the side.
No luck today,
all right, so
you need to kill every single person on your way. Otherwise, it's gonna keep happening.
This video gone.
That's what I tried. So I think what I'm gonna do is just cut it here, because I literally did nothing except for die, and shit, you know, whatever. But we'll just come back later and not f up. Say bye, everybody.
See ya.
I already said bye.
Bye.